In today's video, we're going to be showing you how to paint the armour of the Ionrach Enclave. Now, the colours we'll be using today will be starting with a layer paint, which is Stormhost Silver, though this works really well over a white undercoat. We'll then make a mix of Larmian Medium and Coelia Green Shade, just to go into the recesses of all that armour. Then we'll use a little bit of Gunnerman Blue, just to give it a bit more of a sea greeny bluey kind of effect. And then we'll finish off with a highlight of Stormhost Silver again. So starting off with that first base coat or layer, just going to apply some Stormhost Silver to my palette like so, and I'm going to thin it down a bit as well, because with a white undercoat you can do a couple of thin coats of this. So we've got a few armour plates to pick out here. So you've got the bits on his knee, so his knee armour, he's got his girdle here, and then we've got the thing around his neck as well, sort of like a beather or gorget. So again, just a couple of thin coats of this. And there we are, with the armour now layered, we're going to move on to our next step, which is to make a shade mix using Larmian Medium. Now I'm going to use two paintbrushes of Larmian Medium. I'm just going to apply them to my palette now. And I'm going to get one paintbrush, Coelia Green Shade. It should be nice and runny enough. And I'm also using my trusty glaze brush for this as well. So we're going to apply this all over the armour and make sure it falls in those recesses, like so. With that shade mix now dry, I'm just going to use my trusty glaze brush again and applying Gunnerman Blue. I'm mainly concentrating it just in the recesses. It's going to help draw that colour more into the blue spectrum, like so. To do this across all the armour and his weapon as well. To finish the armour off, we're using a small layer brush, and Stormhost Silver, we're just going to pick out those raised details, like so. And there we are, the armour of the Ionrach Enclave is now done. Hope you guys found that video useful. Keep sending those requests in, and we'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.